All right, Ashley, thank you. We're following breaking news right now. Oklahoma City police are searching for a stabbing suspect. A person was rushed to the hospital after getting stabbed in the face near Northwest 23rd and Meridian. Their condition unknown at this time. We're still asking. Police say they know who the suspect is. No word on what led up to the stabbing, but of course we will continue to follow it.